cool, got nothing to lose anyway. I close my eyes, embrace myself for the laughter that never came. I looked at her, she was smiling, said to pick her up at 8. She said yes, and I confess I'm surprised, and I don't know what to think about the gleam in her eyes. But given the circumstances, I'd say that I'm a little more than okay. I got to her house and knocked 3 times. She said it's me, and she came outside. We got to the theater, saw the show, credits rolled, and I had to sigh. I said we should do this again, then we kissed, and I felt like I could fly. She said yes, and I confess I'm surprised, and I don't know what to think about the gleam in her eyes. Given the circumstances, I'd say that I'm a little more than okay. I stopped keeping count of dates after date number 3. All that matters now is that I know she's meant for me. Today I'm gonna ask her for her hand. I'm hoping soon I'll hear that preacher say, now you're wife and man. She said yes, and I confess I'm surprised, and I don't know what to think about the gleam in her eyes. But given the circumstances, I think I'm gonna say definitely more than okay. Definitely more than okay. Definitely more than okay.